There's nothing to fear here.
My link with Athelon is too weak.
Asparagus and white steamed rice. the train. How's your morning?
Is too weak.
Welcome to Strain.
Let's go. first recharge my energy. The warrior is too weak.
Don't want to go that way yet. That's probably the end. Hopefully there's chests over here.
There is the entrance to the hidden path. Now to find the shrine and destroy it.
Thank you.
Just getting back. Sorry about that, guys. Welcome to the stream. How's your Father's Day going?
My link with Athel Lauren is too... Oh, I don't have the energy.
Bedroom lady. All right. 2 seconds, okay?
There's nothing to fear here.
Saito, energy.
See you in the morning. Good night, sweetie. Welcome to the stream, guy. How's your day going?
It is done, High Lore Master. The shrine has been destroyed.
I know. I felt its destruction through the portal. Axarath has suffered a terrible blow, but he will quickly recover. We must move swiftly
now.
If you have any preparations to make, do so at once. I will ready the portal for when you return.
Give me. bless it. It's only going to give me 1.5% if I bless it, though. No, not worth it.
It's time. Axarath has been weakened, but remains a powerful foe. The Demon Prince knows it is under attack, and has gathered its remaining followers. You will be fighting against terrible odds, and if you fail, well, in the realm of chaos, there are fates far worse than death.
Enough talking, High Lord Master.
She said, shut your mouth.
The humans are counting on us.
Go then. And the gods go with you.
Tell me I unlocked the freaking last one and I don't gotta go to 10. Yep, gotta go to 10. Guarantee it. Yep, it is still locked. Shit. Feel free to write in the comments if you want.
Oh, I need to focus.
This class is so overpowered with all these freaking minions. I have a setup right now where, I get bonus damage for poison and increase. And then also, my minions do more damage against poison and slowed enemies, so it's just ungodly amounts. But they don't last very long, the other ones. Just the two that I can summon. those ones stay for till they die.
There's nothing to fear here.
Eat that motherfucker. And dead. See what I'm saying? Too much power, man. OP as hell.
There's nothing to fear here.
Lauren is too weak.
Only bad thing about this character is little minions get glitched like they're walking around, but they're actually dead.
Focus. don't have the energy.
There's nothing to fear here.
I don't have the energy. I need to focus. I don't have the energy.
There's nothing to fear here.
Oh, I'm hurt.
In the wall? Can't hit him. There it goes. Penetrating shot. He was stuck behind there. It's crazy. Big bastard.
There's nothing to fear
here. A little extra damage for you.
I don't have the energy.
Bitch. cell phone. Oh, I gotta look at this. I forgot what it was. Excuse me. Orange is raw damage. Okay, so orange, I have it right. Put orange there. Orange here. Orange there. And then power for this boss fight.
You will suffer for what you have done, Elf. I swear it before Almighty Tzinch. Your agonies will last for 1,000 years.
If you say so, buddy.
There's nothing to fear here.
I can't move. Alright, we gotta kill that dude. One is laying fire everywhere. I shouldn't have went into my super. He caught me on fire and I couldn't get out of it. It was stupid.
Lorem is too
damn
weak.
Damn thing pissed me off. Stupid. Easy ass fight. I had to fucking die like a bitch. one way to get around it. Just add raw fucking in it. There we go.
Was a deed worthy of legend, young Asrai. Axarath is no more, and the Harbinger is now within our grasp. The final battle is at hand.
Oh shit. I think I might be beaten. Chapter 4, I think, is done. This is the final boss of Chapter 4.
There is no time to lose. Magnus is growing weaker by the moment. We must storm the Fortress of Tzeentch before it's too late. I've arranged for the portal to deliver you to the foot of the Harbinger's Tower in the Fortress of Tzeentch.
How you doing?
From there, you must fight your way to the Harbinger's Sanctum at the top.
What of the Witch Hunter? Suppose he is still alive?
There's no time for that, young Azrai. The fate of the Empire is at stake.
Even so, we must rescue him if we can.
Do you think he would do the same for you?
If we do not try, High Lore Master, then we are no better than he.
No, I suppose not. Do as your conscience dictates, young Azrai. I cannot say what you will find once you are inside the tower, but I can say this. If the Harbinger hasn't killed Voss by now, I suspect he wishes he were dead.
Then he will be avenged.
All right. Going to the tower.
It is like the inside of Magnus's tower in Nuln. Perhaps the Harbinger has a throne room of her own.
Get some new health.
There's nothing to fear here.
Where's my children? Go feed. Well, I'm a burning still. Die, really?
There's nothing to fear here.
Jesus Christ.
I don't have the energy.
My fucking fire is retarded.
Oh, I don't have the energy.
Thank you. No chests, huh? That's weird. I thought maybe there would have been a chest. Welcome to the stream, guys. How's your guys' day going?
There's nothing to fear here.
Stop fucking pissing on me, bitch.
Orion won't let you kill me.
Yeah.
There's nothing to fear here.
You gotta heal. Alright, there we go.
I need more time.
This is the top.
You! How is this possible? You said she couldn't follow us.
Yeah, I figure Voss was fucking goddamn part of it.
I never thought she'd risk the realm of chaos, much less challenge Axarath. There may be more to this foolish little elf than I thought.
This is all because of Teclis. I told you he would be trouble.
But Teclis isn't here, is he? Brother, you fret like an old fishwife. Everything is under control.
Brother? How can that be? Skraeling said...
Skraeling knew me as Helspeth Bale. But once upon a time, my name was Helspeth Voss, and I was a merchant's daughter in Nome.
Yeah, I figured as much.
In those days, I wanted to be a scholar. But the university did not accept women. So, I chose a different path. And I was a very attentive student indeed. I grew powerful. And careless. It was only a matter of time before the witch hunters took notice. And who should catch me but my very own brother? If you could have seen the look on his face.
That's enough.
He knew he couldn't arrest me, not without bringing suspicion onto the entire family. It would have ruined his precious ambitions.
I said that's enough!
My brother craves nothing so much as power, you see. That's why I knew he would agree to my plan.
And what does he gain once you command the Horde?
Her? She doesn't want to lead the Horde.
I'd rather rule from the shadows. Let someone else assume all the risks.
You would kill Magnus and put your brother on the throne.
Don't be ridiculous. Magnus isn't going to die. He's the key to the entire plan. Once the spell has run its course, Magnus will rise again. It will be seen as a miracle, a sign of divine grace. The Elector Counts will rush to proclaim him Emperor, never suspecting that his soul belongs to me. I will rule through Magnus, and the Empire will be plunged into a new age of horror and despair. So you see, I do not need a Horde to conquer the old world. I just need one man.
That's not what we agreed! You said I would be the next Chaos Lord! That was the point of stealing the relics! The Horde was to be mine!
That wasn't what I said, brother. That was what you chose to hear.
You lied to me!
Brother!
I am the champion of the Dark Gods. Mine is the power, and mine alone!
You witless fool! I'll show you power!
The fuck is that?
tear my skin.
Come on, man, she's almost dead.
There's nothing to fear here. It's got a real red drop. Hell yeah. And it's a bow? Shit. Damn.
Damn, a 4,000 fucking... That's sexy. She's a sexy tractor. I can't get rid of that unless I have another one that has a chance. Excuse me. Sorry about that.
The curse had been broken. Free from the corrupting touch of chaos, Magnus recovered quickly, thanks to the work of Teclis and the Sigmarite priests. Not long after, the Elector Counts gathered in Nuln to proclaim Magnus as their emperor. The great war against chaos was over, and the Empire of Man had been restored. At last, you begin to see the wisdom of your elders in guarding the Athelloran. But now is not the time to return to the Sacred Wood. Though Helspeth Bale has been defeated, the Empire is far from safe. Your adventures in the Old World have only just begun.
Relic Hunter? What the hell is a Relic Hunter? Oh, what? I don't know what to do. This guy was fucking healed, man. Shit. use your maps. Just unlocked this from beating chapter 4. I think I'm gonna... not really sure. Never done this before. Now I finally found out what the hell gold's for in this game. Oh, what do I do? I'll do this one. Hunt. If you quit before the hunt is over, the gold crowns used will be lost. Fuck it. Let's give it a whirl. Maybe I'll die. Shit, I don't know. How's your day going, man? Chapter 1, it says.
I need more time.
Some red trousers, huh? Shit, can't go wrong there. Let's put this map in the middle of the screen. Says okay, just want to make sure. To the harder one. Hungry. My bad.
Myself for that.
Yeah, I do.
I'm hurt.
Doing a map. just beat chapter 4, open up map relics. So it's the first time I've done this, so I picked a medium difficulty. I'm not sure. The other one was 2.5 times as much on gold. It was 50,000 gold. This one was 20,000 gold. What is burning me? Don't make no sense. This wasn't healing me fast enough. Those fucking wizards suck ass, man. Bad thing about the hunter. Weak as shit. The damage, but it can put out some major damage though. Put out damage, but can't take it. So they get bonus damage.
There's nothing to fear.
One red, so got a pair of pants so far in here. That was red. Already put them on.
I don't have the energy.
Super, pull all these people together.
If I die, you will follow.
$20,000 for this map. One red. Crap ton of blues and whites. A few oranges. What we got over here? More blues. There's big mama chest. Probably just... And one red, looks like. What was it? Another pair of boots. So I lose armor, lose health, gain a little bit of counterattack, lose energy. Regen. Chance up to now. Oh, come on, I'm getting the 30%. I'm almost 30%. Did this one last time. Had 250%. This one's 750. I'm not really sure. Just not really sure. Let's get rid of some of this junk. See if I can put this on a hard difficulty. Did I level him up yet? To 10? Nope, almost. See if I can put this on a hard difficulty. Put it on Chaos 1. Maybe Chaos 2. Change difficulty. Can I go to chaos? I can go to chaos now. Nice. So that doubles. That almost triples. Let's go to chaos 2. Play. Thank you. chaos to second one again. Skills and equipment are locked during the hunt. If you quit before the end, any gold crowns used will be lost. Continue. Sir. Yep. Oh, for us? Beat this game, all four chapters. Now I opened up the chaos areas and relic hunting for gear. So now it's just kind of one of those. It's just gear hunting for fucking max level, I guess. I really thought I could play the game on chaos. Like, you know, like multiple playthroughs. But apparently it's just like boss fights and shit only on the different chaoses. Like, you can't do the story missions again.
I don't have the energy.
I mean, I don't know. I mean, took me. Boss hunts and grabbing all the trophies. That's pretty much all that's left is the platinum of the game. Technically, you have to beat the game four times to get platinum. And I'm thinking that because the chaos is open on the main character, I'm thinking you can do chaos on your other characters, but I could be wrong. I haven't tried to switch characters yet. I'm still trying to what's the event?
Need more time.
End of event? What? The event lasted like 1 second? See, I don't understand that.
There's nothing to fear here.
Come on, man. Fucking lit me on fire like I was a fucking nobody. I throw down my healing rift, but it just wasn't strong enough. What's up? I have a 2. I have 6 characters on there. I have 4 that are just holding gear, and they're level 2s. Like, that game is long as shit. POE. I think I'm 65 or 66 out of 100. You say you picked the duelist? Okay, so I put the difficulty on Chaos 2, and not really seeing much of a difference than very hard. Other than instead of hitting them twice, you know, I have to hit them fucking like 4 times. I might just go ahead and just fucking put that bitch on 5 and fucking... 5 hurts, that's for goddamn sure. Yeah, I wouldn't be able to join you until you got to that town anyways. Did you ever download that video I sent you? The white noise video? The white noise video? You ever use it? Yeah. Nice. Chaos level 2. Makes you gotta jump around a little bit more. That's about it. Doing a map clear right now. Chaos level 2, second difficulty on the Chaos 2. Which makes the drop chances 250% higher. Trying to get all red gear. I'm about halfway there. on gear. So.
My link with Athalorin is too weak.
Which one? When the DLCs come out, you get more chapters. You know. This is more of a casual, you know, couple hours a day. It's not for like an 18-hour day fucking gamer. It's taken me 2 days to beat everything. But I mean, like I said, it comes with four DLCs. So I mean, it's one of those games you can play. This game is more of a, like I said, casual players. It's not for... Come on, man, I'm nowhere near the goddamn bomb. What the fuck? Fucking bullshit. Nowhere near that fucking bomb. Crock of shit.
There's nothing to fear.
The fucking bomb off me, bitch. I'm nowhere near it again. That AOE on that goddamn bomb is starting to piss me off. We're gonna be fucking 9 miles away from that bitch. Fucking light me on fire, bitch. Just die. Piss me off. Stupid. Thing is, this little freaking events of damage bonus is 78. Okay, if you say so, dude.
There's nothing to fear here.
Just eat on my minions. Make my work easier.
I don't have the energy,
Captain. Shields are gonna fail. Give me some reds. Come on. There, see? Look at that. Got me some damn boots, though. I don't need boots. Dirty bitch. Yes, I do need boots. Counter damage is down, but loot quality is up, I accept. What'd you say, Zay? I have one of each. All but my mains is pretty low, man. On POV. What do you think? A hunter. Fucking bow bitch, dude. I'm a bow bitch for fucking life, dude. I like range. That's why I picked a bow bitch on this goddamn game. don't know, man. My second highest is my Marauder. But, I think he's 20? 18? Come on, minions, eat, goddammit. I'm gonna feed you this week. Fucking bowl of sponge and bitch. That damn thing doesn't even drop anything good. Hoping this isn't the fucking finish. I don't think they run all the way. Man, fuck. Hate that goddamn ass fucking shooting. Poison fire motherfucker. Eat that bitch. I'm gonna die because I can't fucking heal. It's so stupid. Fucking trees are on fire and they lit me on fire. Doesn't even make sense. How come my own damn fucking enemy, my own guys killed me? Doesn't even make sense to me. They were lit on fire, so they were fucking standing next to me and then I caught on fire because of them. Sense, dude. Right? Exactly. Everybody burns together. Fuck it. Bonfire in the middle. One for all. Yeah, I figured this goddamn bow would hit a lot harder than it did. It added an extra 1,000 and something freaking. This fucking bow. My last one was only 3K. This one's 4,400 damage. And it has armor piercing. It just doesn't cut the mustard, man. Go ahead and fucking. Oh. Yeah. Oh, hit me already. Oh. Stunned. Get out of there. My guys out there. Let my guys kill this beast. Chaos 2, if you guys didn't know, guys. Quit stunning me. Bitch. Here, come stand in this. Yeah, I lit myself on fire because I wanted to get close to him like a moron. Got greedy. Wanted my AoE to do damage to him.
Why not prepare myself for that? Ryan, I need more time.
Fucking cocksucker. Jumped right into the fire like a fucking moron. Quit stunning, bitch.
I'm not to see it.
Heal, 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 heal. Thank you.
Orion won't let you kill me. Not time.
Gear bleed out or burn out too easy. Had him almost fucking dead, and I had to fucking die. Too hurts, man, if you don't have the right gear, that's for damn sure. A lot different than freaking very hard. No, 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 stay in there. Come on, heal, 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 heal. No, no. Let me guess, full health again. You cocksucker.
There's nothing to fear here.
Oh, I need more time.
Yeah, you need to pull your head out of your ass, fucking damn it. Quit being fucking stationary. Move more. That's fine, man. I'll join you, like I said, as soon as this fight's done, dude. Yeah, don't let me hold you up, bro. pissing me off. So fucking simple. Don't think there is any DLCs for POE, man. Not right now. Just fall over and die, dude. Come on, you fucking bastard! This is a fucking joke. Keep getting him down to fucking 5% health. Excuse me. So apparently 75,000 fucking health is not enough. Says I need to go, but yep. See, knew there was more chests around here. Should be one more chest. To possible there's a chest over there. That fire boss was fucking ridiculous though, dude. Like, it barely would touch me and like my health would just go cheat 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 dead. Like, it was that fast, dude. So if anything was on cooldown, I was dead. Died fucking 4 times, dude, on that goddamn boss. So the fucking little bit of gems that I did get, I fucking wasted on fucking reviving. Fucking stupid. What, over 30%? No.
There's nothing to fear here.
I'm hurt.
You know, that's so fucking stupid. I'm standing in my fucking goddamn health thing. How you fucking killing me that goddamn fast, dude? And then, fuck you. Fucking bastard, man. Fire and fucking chaos too. Stupid fucking kills you so goddamn fast, man. it's just a fucking relic, dude. Oh, you talking about the gems? Oh, I don't know then. Hey, did you, when you built your character, you just picked the regular one. You didn't pick the freaking, you didn't pick the middle one, right? You had three choices. You had the left one, which is standard edition. You had League, and then you had Hardcore. You just picked standard, right? Okay, because if you didn't pick standard, I can't play with you. All my characters are on standard. No chest? Really? Really? No chest. That's crazy. No chest.
That's not a fear.
Three guys. There we go. Cleared the map. Now we can leave. Sucks, man. I got one red this whole run. And, it was the same one that I already had. Being on Chaos 2, man, the freaking fire damage is just insane. Alright. Shit. This one's 12%. This is 12%, but it says it's negative. That doesn't make any sense.